Saturday night, it's time to get the popcorn ready and sit in front of the television. Pac-12 Network, Pac-12 Now app. It is Washington State sitting in that top 25. They'll host New Mexico State. Mike Yam, Yogi Roth with you back in our San Francisco studios. All right, I know all the buzz about the quarterback spot. I didn't necessarily anticipate Anthony Gordon being named the starter. How surprised are you by Leach's decision?
You know, I would have been surprised if I didn't go to practice. And you got to give Gage Gabrud his props. I mean, what he did at Eastern Washington is ridiculous. And then to take a chance and compete at this level is impressive. And he was banged up in spring, so Anthony Gordon had a leg up, and he took advantage of it. And when I watched him practice, he just had a different juice on the ball at times. So you got to think there's an element of that that made Mike Leach say, let's go with this guy. Now, he doesn't have to be what they were a year ago or 2 years ago. You don't have to be Luke Falk. You don't have to be Gardner Minshew and rally a whole community. You got to have mastery around the air raid. Get the ball out because you got weapons, man. Aesop Winston, Tay Martin, Max Borgie and company. I mean, you've got dudes to get the ball to. He's got to be in the distribution business and get the ball out Saturday night.
You called me right after you left their practice. You felt great about this team. And I know what team identity is what they do offensively. Defensively, though, you were still pretty jacked up about that side.
Well, think about it. They've played a lot of young guys over the years, and they're known for being an extremely athletic defense. But those young guys, they're old guys now. Willie Taylor, Dominic Civils, these guys who move at the line of scrimmage now look the part. They look like edge rushers in the Pac-12 conference. They look like linebackers. You add in Jihad Woods and his experience in the middle of the defense. I like him again. And they keep getting disrespected regarding the polls. And I get why, because there's a lot of talented teams. But this is a team, again, I would not be surprised, Mike, if it was 8, 10, or even more wins this year.
Not surprised Yogi's leaning on the OGs, and we got everyone covered at the end of the night on Pac-12 Network and the Pac-12 Now app. You do not want to miss when the game is over. Pac-12 final score.